It's a lightweight bout between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and former top contender, Nate Diaz. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 3 years his elder. Conor McGregor, Nate Diaz. And here we go, Southpaw versus Southpaw. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Diaz, black trunks for McGregor.
Make no mistake about it, Conor McGregor is for real.
He's very good at utilizing all of his reach, turning that shoulder, fighting long.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Kick to the body.
Joe, there's a double jab by Nate.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
McGregor gets caught by that right.
Big shot with a huge left.
Big combination.
Hard hook.
How good is this? Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, stunning jab.
Solid shot to the body. Oh, that one hurt him. Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
He caught him with the head kick.
Powerful right hand.
Vicious combination.
Body kick, look at that. What a jab.
Good combinations. Nice kick to the body by McGregor.
Oh! Oh! What an exchange!
Absolutely vicious!
Back up. Oh, head kick!
Hard jab.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, very nice. Oh, huge kicks.
Flying knee.
Flying knee. He hurt him with that hook.
He blocks the punch.
Goes for a single. Back up.
He connects with the straight. And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
We just got out of the way there.
Kick just missed. And he lands with the left. McGregor's right eye is starting to swell up. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Head kick!
Strong jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Vicious combinations.
Left hand. Oh! Big shot.
Hard uppercut to the head. Big straight punch. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Nate gets caught by the head kick. Nice block, and he counters with the jab.
Again with the head kick.
Oh, nice kick.
Jabs.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
McGregor with a good jab.
Back nice. And forth.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
Good lead left by McGregor.
Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Wow!
One! They are on their feet!
A big round and a huge knockdown from Conor McGregor.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Left.
Joe, he's hurt.
Oh, big elbow.
That's a huge elbow to the head. Outstanding timing and accuracy for a knockout victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout.
Bruce,